In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Discord mic not working issues. Click the gear icon to open the user settings. Go to Voice and Video. Select the Input Device menu and choose your microphone instead of default. Make sure the Input Volume slider is turned all the way up. Click the Let's Check button and talk. Stop testing. If your microphone still isn't working, then disable the option to automatically determine input sensitivity. Move the slider all the way to the left and test your microphone again. If your microphone still isn't working, then turn the automatic input sensitivity option back on. Close. Open the Start menu. Search for Sound Settings and open the settings. Set the input device to your microphone. Head down to the Advanced Settings and choose to troubleshoot input devices. On Windows 10, it will be a little below the input device. Select your microphone, then click Next. Fix any issues it finds, then close. Click More Sound Settings. On Windows 10, open the Sound Control panel via the text on the right. Switch to the Recording tab. Select your microphone, then open the Properties. Switch to Levels. Set the volume to 85 or higher. Apply Settings. If Discord still isn't working, then switch to the Advanced tab. Expand the drop menu and select the sample rate of your microphone. You should be able to find the sample rate of your microphone with a quick Google search or on the box. Click Apply and test your microphone. If it still isn't working, then uncheck the option to allow applications to take exclusive control of this device. Apply and check if your Discord microphone is working. Open the Start menu and search for Microphone Privacy. Then open the Mic Privacy settings. Enable the option for apps to access your microphone. Scroll down and allow desktop apps to access your microphone as well. Test your microphone on Discord again. If your mic still isn't working, then open the Discord user settings. Go to the Voice and Video options. Scroll down to the Advanced options. Set noise suppression to none and try your microphone again. If your microphone still can't be heard, then set noise suppression back to crisp or standard. Next, check to see if the microphone is muted on the device itself. Some microphones have a mute button on the device. However, if you're using a headset mic, then it may be on the cable. Next, open the Start menu. Search for Device Manager, then open it. Expand the Sound, Video, and Game Controllers category. Right-click your microphone and choose Update Driver. Search automatically, then complete any needed updates. Try Discord again. If your microphone still isn't working, then head to the Device Manager again. Right-click your microphone and choose to uninstall the device. Restart your computer when done, and your microphone should automatically be reinstalled. If it's not, then disconnect and reconnect it. Alternatively, open the Device Manager again and click the screen icon to scan for hardware changes. Be sure to set your input device to your microphone again, and your microphone should be working. Like the video if you found it helpful.